Ryan Greenawalt, and I am quarantining in my home here in Nashville, Tennessee, with my pups. There's Nellie taking a nap, living her best life. I just wanted to say really quickly that, you know, right now during this time, we are probably all realizing how important the arts are to us. You know, whether we are binge watching our favorite shows or listening to our favorite music to help us get through. It's pretty dang important, but also we now more than ever are important to our arts organizations, especially our local ones. And so I just want to encourage you all to donate to the Augusta Players so that they can get through this tough time and continue to bringing you the life enriching art that you've grown accustomed to down in Augusta. They're doing some incredible things. So please donate. I'm going to be singing a song that I love to sing that I got to sing earlier this year in a miscast show. Here is an excerpt of She Used to Be Mine. Enjoy.
And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person. Makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I'd give it all back for a chance to start over, rewrite an ending or two. For the girl that I she'll learn how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of a life that's inside her, growing stronger each day until it finally reminds her to fight just a little and ignite the fire. That's been gone, but it used to be mine. Oh, it used to be mine, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. She's messy. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up, baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine.
Thanks so much. Donate.